Wait, Mom, I just closed the door. Or not. Hey guys, it's Vero. Today I'm going to show you my new Butter Simon made at Michaela and Jordan. Mom said I could record a YouTube video. Right, Mom? Yeah. So, here's my Butter Simon. Goya, stop. Mom actually said I can. Here's my Butter Simon, but I made it purple. So it's really nice. Okay, and it makes your hands kind of sparkle. If you can't see. Like, it makes it really shiny. Because of the paint, it's metallic paint, but it didn't turn out metallic on itself. If I had a butter knife, it will spread. Because I use. Really nice. It makes and it crackles really good. But you know, since butter slime doesn't really poke because it's butter, you like. But it does poke. And I'm using a table kind of. So. Yeah, and it's Monday night, and we try to record as much as possible, but I don't think we didn't record during the weekend. So, oh my gosh, it's making my hands so metallic. It's like really nice because I added lotion to it, and it was like so bad at first, but now it's like really nice, and like I could play with it. So it's my first butter slime basically, and it makes the, when you do that, it makes the exact same thing. But I didn't add clay, I added butter slime in it, cause Jordan, she let me put in some butter slime in here. So, and tomorrow I will try to record me making some slime. Okay. So my brother just talked about Musical.ly. Sorry about the background. So, and this is kind of dirty, the table that I'm using, because I'm using a laundry basket because I couldn't find anything else to use. So it's kind of disgusting. So yeah, it's just. Here, I'll show you just what I'm doing. I'm just poking it in here. It's like really nice. Let me make something. Let me flip. Oh, wrong. Okay, so here's the slime. Let's put it here. Let's try to make a big bubble. Or not. So, oh, here we go. So that's gonna be it, guys. Please like, subscribe, and share, and don't forget to hit the little bell icon so you'll never miss one of our videos. And comment down below, have you ever made butter slime? Bye.